Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Telescopic Lighthouse. Telescopic Lighthouse is probably a world record because it has 102 cups that are nested into each other. So you can count for yourself, it's 17 sets of 6 cups that all go into each other. And I have here 2 of those cups printed separately. And as you can see, they screw together and you can screw the whole thing. You can screw them apart. And then you have all kinds of buckets. So the whole thing starts from really big buckets at the bottom to tiny ones at the top. And when you extend this telescopic structure, you can extend it to a whole length of more than 4.5 meters. And I have some photos of that. And I have also some photos of all the thing taken apart, put together, etc. So now I'm going to show you how this can be telescoped all the way together. So watch me turn. It is a lot of work turning this all together. That's why I prepared this time lapse. Almost there. So here we are with the telescopic lighthouse all the way turned down. It takes a lot of time just to get everything together. And I mentioned to you that I think that this is a world record. Actually, this is what my question to you is about, because looking at Wikipedia, the closest world record that I could find would be nested Matryoshka dolls. You know, the Russian dolls where one goes into the other. And according to Wikipedia, the world record for those are 51. And this one is 102. So this should double that world record. And maybe you can help me here. Is this really a world record? Thank you for watching.